Hello everybody. Welcome to this game of Spore. I love this game, the original game that had actually got me into PC gaming aside from Roller Coaster Tycoon. This game is amazing. I love it. I wish it got more hits than it. I gotta change my graphics. I need to change this to like this. That just doesn't work. Maybe that. Oh, I don't even know anymore. Would this even do anything? It didn't even do anything. What good are you? What is this one? It says it runs better. What is this one? It's having a fit over there, so give me just a minute. That's how we're gonna do it. You guys are just gonna have to see my shitty apps in the background. But this is how we're gonna play the game. So, well, do we? See, height-wise, as you can see, the height-wise, it's alright. But I wonder if we can make it just a little bit more widescreen. What the fuck is the difference between the... Alright. Boom. Hey, wait a minute. So much better, look at that. I think we'll put my face up there. My notifications are at the bottom. You guys can't see that shit. What the fuck was I thinking?
Easy, because
video games. I did try to record Spore a while back, and at the beginning of this video, I didn't see it. Yeah. It was when I go into the cell stage for some strange reason, or not the cell stage, did some weird kooky shit that I might show you just because it was fucking disgusting. Sounds good. Oh, there you go. There's that thing I was talking about. Yeah, it would do that. I can't believe it's that. I don't even know why it does that. Like, it's weird. So, well, now you guys know what that. Oops. That was awkward. They know it does. I don't know if it did it earlier, I wasn't paying attention. Sorry guys, if you had to see that. I didn't even notice it. I think we're gonna make like the first creature I ever did. The first creature I had ever made. Alright,
boy. Come give me some pose.
Yeah, we're gonna be a bug in this one, so poison's actually not gonna be a horrible thing for us. Flint. Do you hear the noise it made? Like... Yeah, boy. Let's do this.
Right.
Normally, when I play this game, I will get the herbivore, and I will eat a bunch of plants, and I save and exit, so that way I can check this. I think there's another way to check it too, but that's what I do, and I will try to hit the omnivore, because when you're playing, especially on a harder difficulty, being an omnivore is very nice. Because then you can ally friends and not have to kill them. Or you don't have to kill a bunch of other animals to eat. Whereas now, because I'm playing a carnivore, it's very difficult. Because the only way to get food is to kill. And an herbivore isn't that hard. But it's just easier to be an omnivore because food is so abundant. You got food from kills. You got food from plants. Not just one or the other. By the way, these are your specials. Once you get to creature stage, you get the special. See where it says civilization, space, tribal, creature. Yeah. I'll show you. We are going to put this at an end here in a moment. Absolutely atrocious. Holy crap. Jeez Louise. Probably still barely here. Golly. Okay. Sonic propulsion jets activate. That looks alright. For now, we got a little itty-bitty creature. Actually, you know what? Make him a little bit. Give him a little bit. I mean, he is going through evolution.
Swim, little fella, swim!
So, this one's going to come to a close. I'm going to stop it and start on, so that way you guys will be here when I get to the creature stage. If you guys did enjoy watching, like, comment, subscribe. I'll catch you guys next time.